We were the first station anywhere in the United States, in fact, anywhere in the world, to get a broadcast Doppler radar. It not only allows us to see where the raindrops are, but also to see how fast they're moving. We can get an idea of how much wind there is, how much turbulence there is within the thunderstorm itself.
How accurate is that?
Oh, it's totally accurate. 100% accurate. It's an amazing tool to have.